In this question, it says a submarine A traveling at 18 km per hour is being chased along the line of its velocity by another submarine B, which is traveling at 27 km per hour. And B sends a sonar signal of 500 Hz to detect A and receives a reflected sound of frequency nu. We are required to calculate the frequency of reflected sound which is detected by B. So here we analyze the case. This is a submarine B and this is the submarine A. This is traveling at 18 km per hour, which is at 5 meters per second, and this is at 27 km per hour, and it's a speed 27 km per hour, which is equal to 7.5 meters per second. So in this situation, B is having a frequency N0, which is 500 Hertz. It sends a signal to A. So first we calculate the frequency of signal detected or received by A. This is N apparent 1, which it is receiving. So this we can write as N naught, as both are traveling in the direction of speed of sound in water, which is we can write as CW. So this is N naught CW minus velocity of observer upon CW minus velocity of source. So here we write the value, which is 500 multiplied by 1500 minus 5 divided by 1500 minus 7.5. So this comes out to be 500 multiplied by 1495 divided by this 1492.5 Hertz. This is the frequency received by A, which will be further reflected by A. So here we can say now N apparent 1 will be reflected by A as source and frequency detected by B for this reflected sound is, this we can write N apparent 2, which is now N apparent 1, as A is acting as a source of N apparent 1. And sound is coming back, and both are traveling, both submarines are traveling opposite to the sound speed. So the CW plus VO divided by CW plus VS. But here now the source is A and observer is B. In first case, observer was A and source was B. So now we can write it 500 into 1495 divided by 1492.5 multiplied by, here it is 1500 plus 7.5. So we can write it 1500 plus 7.5 divided by 1500 plus 5. Simplifying, I'm just leaving it as a simple calculation. On simplifying, this gives us a value of 502 Hertz that matches with option B in the question.